So another rehearsal today. We're on our way to rehearsal. Today's a 4-hour rehearsal, so it's not gonna be that long. But last night was crazy. We had to pick up our friend from So You Think You Can Dance because auditions were yesterday, and unfortunately he didn't make it through, but we still had a good time with him. He left back to Sacramento. He's from our dance studio in Sacramento, which is CAST. And yeah, we just had fun with him.
Hey guys, today we're on our way to rehearsal again. I'm not really feeling well, but I hope I'm able to get through this day. We got our nails done yesterday. I just got all white, and Shanae got like this chrome rose gold color for the shoot on Monday and Tuesday. So we'll let you guys know how that goes. Yeah.
Hey guys, so today is shoot day. I'm feeling a lot better. Yesterday's rehearsal was crazy for me. I had to take like a 30-minute break, like a rest, because I took some medicine before rehearsal, and they're like, "Do you need to take a minute?" I was like, "Yeah," because I was so tired. But I pulled it together by the end of rehearsal, and so I feel like today's gonna be a good shoot. Yeah, so today's gonna be a long day, but yeah, I'm prepared for it. So, behind the scenes, this is just what I'm wearing for a club shoot that we're doing. Shanae's wearing it. We just did like one club scene or whatever, but it took a while. We got there at like 11, and we didn't shoot until like 7 o'clock. But we're on our way to last day of shooting, and we're probably going to do all of our dance scenes and finish off with that.
And that's totally fine with me. Hi. Hi, guys. My name's Dominique Batiste. I'm 21 years old as of January 19th. And I would just like to say that I very much still love to dance. And this blog, that whatever you are watching right now, you should unsubscribe.
Forget the last part.
Like I was saying, unsubscribe.
Tuesday and Wednesday were both like over 12 hour shoots. On Tuesday we just did like all of our dance scenes, so that was fun. And then yesterday we were there at 4, and then we ended today at 5:30 in the morning, so I feel like tired, just excuse that. But yeah. And it was pretty fun though. We just did most of the acting scenes yesterday, and then we did most of the dancing and like the club scene on Monday and Tuesday. So other than that, the video, I can't wait to see it because it looks dope, and it has like a lot of like scenes and it has a lot of good visuals, so I can't wait to see it. And today we just left Roscoe's Chicken and Waffles just to eat brunch. And then right now we're just here at Glendale Mall because my girl Justine Sky is here, and that's like my like female crush, like I love her. Justine Sky is here performing at Forever 21 because she just released a clothing line there, so we're gonna go check that out and check out her performance. As far as how I'm feeling, yesterday was a little hard for me. I was a little tired throughout the whole day, but today I feel my throat feels a lot better. It's just like my nose is congested, but I'm starting to feel better.
Storm. draw the line. Hey, celebrate like it's your birthday. I got your favorite name with your name on it. I'm the sister's the baby. Sing on it. Bring it to the bank. I'm a pistol.
So we're back from the Justine Sakai performance that was held at Forever 21. She did so good. Like, I'm so obsessed with her. It was so nice to meet her. She was very pretty in person as well. So this is just what she signed for us. And we both have one. And then me and Shanae both got just a piece from her collection. We thought it was really, like, bold and cute to wear to an audition. And I also got this choker and this choker, too. We're, like, obsessed with these. So hopefully we get an audition soon so we can wear them. Just so we can wear them. I'm, like, obsessed with this.